One of the things that's really important for Cognizant is that we're attracting a diverse range of talent. And that's exactly the same for Aston Martin, and we're helping them reach out to a broader set of fans through enhanced experience programs where they can ensure that they are attracting the next generation of both fans and future talent into their organizations.
This opportunity with Aston Martin is significant because I believe that experience fuels ambition. We had 11 students supported by Children's University Trust who, as an year-end reward, started the day by visiting the UTC, where there was this whole robotic workshop where they experienced how technology was working on a football. And then they actually met the engineer who designs these cars.
When looking for a candidate to work with our team, strong background in the STEM subjects, science, technology, engineering, maths, is very useful because of the problem solving that we have to do on a daily basis. A good, strong analytical mind is ideal. I was in primary school and wrote to Grand Prix teams to ask what they would advise, and they pushed me towards a STEM career. That led to a degree in motorsport engineering and a placement here, in fact, and they've never been able to get rid of me ever since.
Longer term, we're looking to make some real differences in the way that we reach out to our wider community. And it's really important for both of our organisations that we are investing in those STEM skills that ensure that we have the right talent for all of our organisations. And that's a really important part of what we're looking to do today.
The highlight for me today was when the kids at the end of the day said, "We want to be engineers." And that would mean the entire purpose of Cognizant Outreach has been achieved.